So we can break apart the heat. Me, if I seem a little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. What's going on, it's you. Welcome back to the Minecraft video. Today we are here on the LifeBoat Network, which is actually, I thought it, like, the first time I heard about the LifeBoat Network, I thought it was only a Pocket Edition server, but I guess now they also have, like, a PC, like a computer server. So here we are, guys, on us.oc.tc. I think that is the IP, but I think I connected with a different IP, but I mean, that one probably works too. So yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed today's video. I didn't want to do any factions today or anything, you know, just because I wanted to post something different on my channel, because we've never done any mini games or anything like that in a while. Like, I mean, before I played Leaf, I used to upload survival games videos, but once I started recording on there, like, I stopped doing it. So I want to try to bring these back, guys. Hopefully you guys will, want to come join me on the server. I might live stream sometimes, you know, if Leaf is down or something like that. And we can go play some survival games, or, like, I think they offer a bunch of different game modes on here. Like, so they have, Wits End. I'm not sure what that is. I don't know. So hopefully we'll try all of these, you know, like, throughout the time that we play on here. They have Capture the Wool. What is this? Destroy the Core. Okay, I don't know what that is. That sounds really cool. I think we're going to try that one time. Capture the Flag. What else do they have? Survival games over there. This is going to be the arcade game mode that we're going to be playing today, which is freaking really, really fun. Man, they have Skywars. So yeah, hope you guys all enjoy this video. They also have an amazing hub too, and then everyone gets a free elytra. Here, watch this, guys, watch this. Woo! Look at that, guys, look at us, boys. We flying, man, we flying out here. Oh my god, I just, like, stuck in the air or something. So yeah, like, again, I think I said it like 1,000 times in this video. Hope you guys all enjoy this video. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. The IP will be down in the description below for you to come and join me, and I'll see you guys all next time. Peace out. Alright, guys, so we're here in our first minigame, Juggernaut's Hamlet, Run from the Juggernaut. Okay, guys, so if you don't know what we're playing arcade mode right now. Yeah, I have no idea how to play, guys, so we're just gonna go follow everyone. That was my first time playing any of these game modes. Oh, parkour. Oh, I'm freaking god parkour right there, boys. Oh, and if you guys didn't know, that is Blazing Fire in the Team Super Blazing Fire. You might want to mute your mic, though, you know, just so you don't interrupt. But here we go, guys. Oh my god, some people are really good at parkour, but hopefully I can beat everyone. I don't even know where we're going, dude. Am I supposed to be running? So, I think I know what this is. I think I played this before. I think it's like a juggernaut is chasing us from behind with, like, full diamond and stuff, and then we have to go run from him. How do I do this parkour? Like that? What? Come on. We don't want to get eaten, man. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Okay. I think I got this. Really? Oh my god, that guy did it. Come on, guys. We have to be able to do this. Dude, I'm terrible. I'm, like, panicking because I want to just finish this. Oh my god. I can't do it, man. What the heck is this? Yo, I'm actually starting to get mad. Oh my god, there we go, guys. Holy. Wait, what? Break rope? What? Yeah, just ran through that. Break rope. Oh, wait, do the parkour. Oops, I forgot. Oh my god. Okay, yep, that's a four blocker. So we shouldn't go back. Come on. How did I not make it right there, guys? Come on. Yes, let's go. Come on, go, Emmanuel. Go, Emmanuel. I think that's how you say it. Go. Are we at the end? What's this? Oh wait, I think we have to start breaking from here. Wait, what? Oh wait, do I jump in there? I don't think so. Oh, please don't crush me. Oh my god, dude, I feel like this thing's about to land on my head.
Hey, wake up.
Alright, okay, it's making a freaking pathway. Break the sponge. Hey, look, I like how it says it in a different language, you know, just so... you know, like, if someone doesn't, like, read English or anything, or someone doesn't know how to read it, I mean, but GG, dude, GG, I guess the runners won. We didn't even see the Juggernaut the entire game, so I don't know what happened, and we almost screwed up too, guys. Oh my god, wait, what, there's another one? Okay, I didn't know that. Lunar Barrage, what did it say? Survive the Meteor Shower. Okay, we got a stick. Wait, are we riding something? Oh my god, that did a lot of damage. Okay, oh my god, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do, dude. I'm just gonna run in a circle. Like, in these games, I usually try to stay near the edge. Like, I know you probably don't want to stay near the edge, but I mean, whatever. Because things tend to hit the middle, so if you just run along, okay. It should, hopefully, we should be good, guys. Hopefully, we should be good. Let's keep going. Oh my god, that was pretty close. Alright, yeah, I'm just going to stay in F5. I think this makes it a lot easier. How are other people doing? Yeah, dude, everyone's just freaking running in the middle. Everyone's like, YOLO, YOLO. Alright, let's keep going. Oh my god, that almost killed me. How did that not even do any damage? Dude, is it because I'm jumping? It's not doing any damage? I don't even know. Oh well, we're just gonna keep running. How is that Phantom Guide have 5 points and I have 2 and we hit the thing at like the same time, man? What the heck is that? I mean, if that's a scoreboard, that's freaking messed up, dude. That's pretty sad, but who cares? Who cares? Let's just keep going. Hopefully, I don't know, we can win this round or something. Oh, 55 seconds left. Yeah, okay, so it says the time on the top. So we know how long we're supposed to survive for. So let's just keep going. Seems like our strategy is working right now. Oh my god, there's a hole on the floor, dude. I like how we're on some planet, too. It's really cool. And then it's just like meteors are hitting the planet and stuff. And people are falling off. Are they beating each other? Okay, oh my god, I didn't need it. Oh my god, I did not know that people had a knockback stick. Dude, that is okay. Well, maybe since they have that, it's not going to stay on the edge. No, you're not hitting me off. I'm going to be on this planet forever. Dude, I'm just going to stay here, like in this little patch right here. And then he won't be able to knock me. Oh my god, that guy went far. Oh my, this guy's like a freaking astronaut, man. He's like jumping in space. Okay, no. Well, obviously we're jumping in space, man. That's why we have jump boost and everything, but come on. Dude, oh my god, I don't want to get knocked off. Oh! Did we win that one? I think we did, man. I think we did. GG. I'm getting rated amazing, dude. That was pretty fun, guys. That was pretty fun. Alright, what's the next one? Creep slap. Ignite and throw the creepers. Least deaths win. Least deaths win. Okay. Wait, ignite and throw creepers. Oh my god, dude. Is this like sagging? Oh my god, get away. Oh, this is pretty cool. It's actually a team game. Oh, get away, buddy. Come on, dude. Oh my god, my teammate. Dude, he just went off. He just went off on the creepers, man. No chill. Holy, back these things off of us, bro. He just like placed so many at once. Oh, we got to, dude, teammate. Oh my god, what are you doing, bro? Oh my god. Wait, we're back. I thought it was going to be over, man. I thought our teammate just killed us. Oh my god, dude. That one guy keeps on lighting them. Dude, look how many kills we're getting, boys. Look at this. Boo! Oh, okay, my teammate just hit that creeper for me. Oh, I think he feels like... Oh, wait, what the... Oh, sorry, Phantom. Dude, I accidentally just blew you up. Come on, hit them, dude. Don't die. I don't want to die. Ooh, punch it away. We're at one heart, boys. Punch them all. Come on, how many kills have I gotten, dude? It's like, it's only been, dude, it's like 100 KD, what the heck? I mean, unless it doesn't show my other teammates, but like, what the, oh my god, we're getting so many kills, boys. Oh, it's a 13 and 10 right now, wait, left click to respawn. Okay, yeah, there we go. Come on, see how many more kills we can get. Dude, I'm just gonna light my teammates, they're placing so many. And I don't know why the creeper they look like this color on this texture pack, or maybe I don't know what it is. But oh, we just got another kill, boys. Can we get that guy? Can we get that guy right there? Oh my god, there's a big bunch right there, boys. Dude, I think the strategy is like whenever they place so many, just knock the creeper towards it, and then it'll like blow all those ones up around it too, so they'll take more damage. Holy, why are there so many on this side, dude? Get away. Does this have knockback on it? Yeah, I knew it. Oh, that's a really cool game, dude. I really like that one. 21-12, GG, guys. That was an amazing game. We'll put GG. That was pretty fun, dude. I really liked that one. What's next? World of Sports. Be the first to the end. Oh my god, is this the part? Oh, what the heck? I just started backing up for some reason. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I was about to say, like, wow, there's no, like, freaking timer or anything. All right, here we go, guys. Parkour. We should be pretty good at parkour. Hopefully, I don't mess anything up. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, we almost messed up right there already. Just go past this little football field. These easy jumps, man. These are easy jumps. Okay, I hate ice, dude. I completely hate ice. Like, oh my god! I was about to say my strategy is to go to the side. How did it just fall off, too? Wow, I did not think I would fall off, man. Holy. Holy, okay, well, I should have rated it amazing, but I mean, I just got a little bit salty, you know what I'm saying? A little bit salty. Alright, survive the TNT onslaught. Dynamite versus, dude. TNT onslaught. Alright, who's throwing them? Are we throwing the TNT? What? What's happening? Oh, no. Holy, can we take cover? Yo! Yo, we out of here, man. I ain't trying to get blown. Alright, oh, yo, we're just gonna camp here. Wait, no, okay, I don't want to camp. So we'll just chuck some TNT, you know, just chuck some TNT to the other side. I don't even know how, I don't know what the range is on this thing, you know, so. Okay, so that seems pretty good. We almost hit that guy over there. Can we hit that guy all the way up on that building? Oh my god, look at that! Oh wait, oh, I don't have Optifine, dang it. Or I'm gonna have to go install Optifine probably after this so I can zoom in and stuff. But holy, that was a pretty nice shot. Can we hit that guy? Come on, can we hit this guy? Oh my god, that was a fail. Oh, he's shooting back at me, dude. He sees me. Okay, that might get annoying with me jumping up and down on that thing. So we're just gonna move out. So it's easy for you guys to see. Oh my god, dude, I thought that was gonna hit me. I was about to like just hop, but I wasn't sure if, no, what blew us up, man? What the? Well, that is a rip, guys. That is a rip. Is this my team? Wait, were we the green guardsmen? Okay, we probably weren't the green guardsmen, but yeah, that was a pretty good game too. I really liked that one right there. I have no idea how I got blown up though. I don't know, maybe I didn't see complete two laps before the others. Okay, so I think it's going to be another racing type of game again, right? Wait, why do we have TNT? Oh, okay, you know, I'm not even going to use the TNT, dude. I'm not going to... Wait, what? Oh, you got to launch yourself. Oh my god, this is going to be hard, dude. I've never done this before. Oh, okay, there we go. Can we hit the checkpoint? Okay, no, I think we've already hit the checkpoint. All right, go. Dude, I'm terrible at this. My first time ever doing anything like this. Come on, my TNT. Come on, what was that? Oh my god, okay, I don't really like this one. This one's really hard. I mean, like, I don't know if it's just because it's my first time, but see, look, like, what the heck? House one's, okay, no, never mind. I think you run right when it's about to blow. Yeah, I think you definitely run right when it's about to blow like that. See, and then you'll just rock it forward. Okay, no, what the heck? I thought I placed that one. Oh my god. Yeah, see, so then, like, you place it, and then you just jump. Wow. Okay. Well, that was a complete fail. I don't even know where I'm getting teleported back. I just keep getting TP'd back somewhere. Okay, yeah, we definitely lost this, boys. I think we're in last place. Okay, I'm freaking salty, man. I'm freaking salty. I never played this game before, so I have no idea what I'm doing. Boom. Come on, there we go, boys. Let's go. Just keep going. Come on. All right. Yeah. Oh my god, dude. We only did one freaking lap, dude. That was terrible. Holy. Okay. I'm just gonna say that game was okay. I didn't really like. I personally didn't like that one. Even not just because I didn't win, but you know, I don't like the idea of that TNT and stuff. If someone might be lagging, it'll be really hard for them. What's this one? Oh my god, dude. I didn't even read what it said. Sorry for team speak. All right. Let's just keep going. Oh, we can go on a boat. Yeah, let's go, boys! Woo! Look at us, man. We're going on a freaking ride. Who's this? Dong Damage. Okay, I'm not even gonna try to read that name, dude. Holy, it's pretty hard to steer a boat, man. Don't hit the cobweb. Oh, dude, oh my god, I like this one. It reminds me of, like, Mario Kart and stuff. Oh my god, and we hit the cobweb, boys. Oh my god, and the cobweb makes you so slow. What the heck, man? Holy, how am I supposed to get out of that? Wow, that was pretty bad, man. Already hitting a cobweb. And then this dude's boat is bumping into my boat. Come on, bruh. Can't be like that. What the heck? That is so cheeky, Taser. Taser? Yeah, man, that is cheeky. Oh my god, now that guy's hitting my boat too. Come on, homie G. We gotta win this one. Oh my god, I mean, considering this is like the first time I've played any of these, this is the first time that I've played any of these ones. Oh, okay, let's get out. I mean, like, this is like my first time playing any of these arcade games, so I have like no idea what's going on. I'm just trying to, you know, do what the directions tell me. But we went off on that creeper game, though. I really liked that one. I don't know, maybe because I'm psyching stuff on factions or something. But yeah, that one was pretty good. All right, let's just keep going. I think we're, okay, no, we're in like fourth place, I think. Oh, wait, no, we're in second place. Oh, oh wait, can I not step on the sand? I don't know. What? Oh, wait, no, I think the sand, like once I step on it, other people can't step on it. I have no idea. Come on, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Can we flawless? Oh, my God. Oh, let's go. Oh, my God, dude. This damish guy is really good, too. Wait, what? Can I just run on the sides? What the heck? Wait, what? I don't get it. Oh, okay, I just ran to the sides, boys. I don't know if that was cheating or not. Use your light. Oh my God, I suck at elytras, bro. Okay, I think we already got a bad start because I didn't get enough power. Yeah, I definitely didn't get enough power, bro. Okay, what the heck now? What the heck, man? Oh my. Okay, I have no idea what we're gonna do. We're just gonna run through. We're just gonna run through this thing, dude. I doubt anyone's gonna have enough power. Holy. You must be really good to have enough power. Like, I'm terrible at elytras. I've never... Because I don't even play 1.10. Are we going to hit the goal by just walking there? Yo, it's like, I'm getting like a little like boost. You know, a little boost. Oh, my... No! Where did you... What? Where did you come from, man? What the heck was that, bro? Oh, my God. That was terrible, man. Wow, we should have won that one. Get the most points before time runs out, dude. Holy. That one was pretty bad. Okay, how do we get points on here? Do things like, do blocks spawn or something and then we grab them? Oh, wait, no. We just jump on these pads. Oh, okay, so you want to, like, claim, you know, the most pads possible. Can I hit people as I jump? I'm pretty sure I can, dude. Yo, look at pink, guys. Look at this pink. Oh! Wait, what the? Oh, okay. I was about to say, you can't respond. That would have been pretty bad. Get off, bro. Oh, my God. Dude, hitting people slows you down so much, though. I don't know if I like it or not. I mean, I'm just going to hit the people who aren't looking. But if I walk past someone and then, like, they see me, I probably shouldn't hit them because they'll hit me back and it really slows me down. So, yeah, we're going to try not to get hit, guys. Oh, my God. That guy just fell off. Oh, dude. Dude, this guy's, like, the same color as me. I'm so confused, man. And he always hits me out. Dang, man, this Damish guy, Damishi-kun, he's so good. Damishi-kun? Holy. Hit that guy. Oh, okay, I thought I was going to be able to reach that guy. Oh, did we just hit him? Yes, we did, boys. Let's go. Wait, no, I don't even know if we hit him right now. We hit some other guy. And I'm just running freaking randomly. Dude, oh my God, this Emmanuel guy is so good, man. He's so good. Holy. We got some really good players in here. I mean, like, considering this is my first time playing, I don't think I'm doing that bad, but, like, I consider myself a pretty good player, you know, even when it comes to, like, these random game modes. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, there's some people that are pretty good in this lobby. Let's just keep going. I wonder how long these guys have been playing these mini games. And I wonder if, like, this arcade mode just has, like, you know, these same mini games every single time, because this is my first time playing. In this arcade mode, so I didn't even know what to expect. I don't even know how long this video is gonna be or how many freaking mini games there are. But we're just gonna keep going until I guess the game says it's over. Oh, RJT wins! Let's go, boys! Let's go, boys! We finally wanted to hit that up with an amazing, you know, just because we're not salty anymore. Okay, get the most points after 2 minutes. Eggy soldiers. Okay, what the heck, dude? Oh, it's like Quakecraft type of thing. Okay. I like this, dude. Dude, is there no cooldown on this thing? Can I just spam? All right, Blazing Fairy, you have to mute your mic, homie. Mute your mic. All right, we should have a double kill, boys. Let's go. Oh my, what? I couldn't even hit that guy. What the heck was that? Oh my God, dude, and I just got killed. Wait, dude, did I just freaking die 2 times? This is so hard, man. Oh my God, finally got another guy. It's actually really hard. Like, it looks pretty easy, but I mean, like, people can kill you so fast. Oh, I can left click? Okay, I thought it was just right clicking the whole time. I'm just gonna hold both down. Oh, we got a double right there, boys. Come on, come on. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Oh, you want another one? You want the boobop? Oh, did I kill him? Come on, you want the boobop? You want the boobop? Oh, where am I exiting? Oh my god, we got him, boys. Dude, like, you don't get the regen long enough, man. You need the regen a little bit longer after you kill someone. Or you just get cleaned up. It's terrible. Like, I'm just, like, freaking strafing. Come on, dude. That was supposed to be my kill, homie. Come on, Emmanuel, man. Holy. This guy is good at everything, man. Oh, my God. Come on. Come on. Oh, my God, dude. I'm like, aiming at the freaking floor. All right, where's this guy going? Come on, homie G. Ooh! Clean and easy kill, boys. And fast. All right, here we go. Can we get another one right in the back? Can we get him in the back? Dude, how do I die so fast? Like, this guy's eating my eggs, man. Holy, he's eating my eggs. And oh my god, people are poking me on TeamSpeak. Sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna go leave TeamSpeak after this so I don't keep getting spammed. But GG, oh my god, Emmanuel, you are a freaking god, man. If you ever see this video, dude, you're so good. We keep getting second place right behind this guy, man, every single time. Conclave complete two laps before the others. Okay, oh my god, no, it's one of these TNT ones again, dude. How many freaking matches are there anyways? Alright, here's another checkpoint. Alright, at least now we know what to do, guys. At least now we know. Oh my god, dude, if that failed, I would have been like, wow. Look at us, guys, look at us. Come on, come on, come on. Place the TNT. There we go. Get that extra little boost. Ooh. Bang. Ooh. Oh my god, I think we're doing good, guys. Final checkpoint. Ooh. We're already back. You already know. Come on, come on. Dude. If I actually win this, man, if I actually win this, this is going to be legendary. Oh, wait, did it? Wait, where the heck did I even go? What? No, I messed up, dude. I didn't know what direction I went in. I mean, I didn't know what direction I was supposed to go in. Am I supposed to go this way? I think I am supposed to go this way. Okay, okay. Ooh, is this the final checkpoint? Oh, I scored 1 point. Oh, wait, wait, what? I thought I was a... Oh, that was the final checkpoint, not like the final freaking hit thingy. I mean, like the final whatever. Where I can't even talk right now. I'm too focused on this game. Come on, guys, let's go, let's go. All right, I already know that the guy's right behind me, dude. I know he's right behind me. Come on, come on, come on. Hoot! No! 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 This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. That guy's gonna catch up. Oh, come on, go, 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 go. Oh, oh my god, dude, I almost forgot to place the TNT. Alright, final checkpoint. There's a guy right behind me, too. Go, 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 go. Oh, we barely made that one. See, look, this one. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Okay, yeah, I think I go, so I do go this way. Come on, go, 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 go. There's a guy right behind me. Let's go, man. Oh my god. The first time we did this, man. We were in like what, either last or second last place, and then the next time, boom, I already learned how to do it, bro. Okay, well, I don't know how long this goes, guys, but I think this is going to be it. But, you know, because we're trying to overlap on the minigame. But I hope you guys all enjoyed this first episode on this server, LifeBoat. And if you guys would like me to record more on here, just comment down below, you know, if you guys would like to see these minigame type of stuff and me playing them. And I'm probably going to play them with some of my friends. Next episode, just this episode, there isn't really anyone on right now except for me, so I just recorded this by myself. But yeah, if you guys want to see something, you know, like this, you know, just like, because it's a very different from factions, so I don't know, you guys might enjoy it, so I can have some variety on my channel. I'd love to post more on this server, so comment down below, guys, if you guys want me to. And yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys all next time. Peace out.